Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. This video is about Rakesh Sharma. Point 1. Rakesh Sharma was the first Indian citizen in space. Point 2. He was born on 13 January 1949 in Patiala of Punjab in India. Point 3. Rakesh Sharma joined the Indian Air Force as a pilot in 1970. Point 4. He reached outer space on 2nd April 1984 in a joint Soviet-Indian space flight. Point 5. In 1985, the Government of India awarded the highest peacetime gallantry award, the Ashoka Chakra, to Rakesh Sharma. Thanks for watching. Please do like, share, and subscribe to my channel.